The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention said Monday that it's lowering its COVID-19 travel advisory to level 1 for some countries, including Japan, India, and Pakistan. That is the lowest level in the 4-level scheme. However, the CDC raised its travel advisory to the highest level for the Czech Republic, Hungary, and Iceland due to spike of cases in those countries. South Korea still remains at level 3, or a high risk of infection.